right?
Now, how the hell did you...
I just gotta say, I'm a big, huge fan of yours. HQ wishes they could be as cool as you guys.
Well, we are pretty cool, but...
Think we could sit down for a chat later? Got a teensy favor to ask. And gotta thank you for before.
I suppose you could come by the inn tomorrow.
Sweet! You won't be sorry. Promise. Later!
I know she laid it on pretty thick. But hey, she's just a kid. What's the harm in airing her out?
Maybe she wants your autograph.
Come on, let's get ourselves some rooms.
Hey, if it isn't the heroes of the hour, I heard about what you did for that girl. Thank you so much. Your stay is on us. We insist. It's the least we can do for you, really. Now then, how many we got? Will 4 rooms be enough?
Could you make it 5?
5 it is. Oh, everything is comped. So if you need anything at all, just ask.
Don't know about you, but I'm dying to put my feet up.
It's nice to have the place booked up again for once. Gosh, when was the last time that happened?
I could feel them slipping away, one by one, and the tighter I held on, the more I lost.
I know. I felt the same. It was like they were sucking them straight out of my head.
And the worst part is that I don't even know what's missing. Only that something is. Like it's on the tip of my tongue, but I just can't remember.
Damn whispers.
Speaking of, have you seen them lately? Cloud.
Who's in there with you? Oh. Red. Thought it was someone else.
Nope. All clear here, officer. Well, hope the rest of your patrol is just as uneventful.
Either. Say, do you remember a guy named Emilio from Nibelheim?
Sorry.
Oh, well, his family ran the general store. Was about our age.
Right.
Anyway, he left the village right before you did. Thought I'd never see him again. Then one day last year, he shows up at Seventh Heaven. I couldn't believe my eyes. He was all grown up. Didn't even recognize him at first.
Really?
Yeah, and what's more, the woman who walked in with him was stunning. Like, she could have been a model, and... You're not interested, are you?
Not really. But I'm happy to listen, so go ahead.
It's okay. Forget it.
Was this another test?
No, it wasn't. I... Why deny it? I guess it was, huh? I'm sorry.
It's fine. We'll find time to talk. Just the two of us. Figure things out.
Just be ready to spill your guts, huh?
With my iron stomach.
Night. The gang's all here. It's time you got to know me. My name is Yuffie, materia hunter and elite ninja operative for the interim Wutai government. I left my beloved homeland behind to bring an end to Shinra's reign of terror and prove that Wutai's not to be trifled with.
Wutai?
Yep. Which brings me to that little favor I mentioned yesterday. Long story short, I want you to join me. HQ, they just didn't understand. But you guys get it.
Don't ninjas creep around in the dark slitting people's throats? I mean, we've done some shit, but we ain't about to stoop that
low. I resent that! Although, that is something we do. Alone so far from home is expensive. So I've been moving from town to town, hustling, scraping together enough scratch to keep sticking it to the man. Until, that is, I came here. And lucky I did, because I met Rhonda. She offered me the gig of a lifetime, an assassination. And guess who the target is? Seriously, guess!
Just spit it out already.
Who else? Certain company's new president, Rufus freaking Shinra! That crazy or what? And that douchebag will be here any minute now. Up there here anyway. Enjoying his fancy inauguration parade. These people had their country stolen from them, and then their sunlight. Junon demands revenge. So when the president steps out...
Oh, wow. Tell us more.
Okay, you want to know how Rhonda's planning on paying me? With your bounty, suckers.
What?
Wow, gotta hand it to her. The lady works fast. Well, this was fun. See ya.
Hey!
I know you're in there, my friend.
If you manage to get away, you should try to find Priscilla. She'll get you topside.
Now, you don't want to make me come in there and fetch you, because I would love to do it!
Who's that?
A pain in the ass. Let's go.
Honestly, how long do you intend to keep me waiting? Absence certainly makes the heart grow fonder, my friend. still playing hard to get, eh? Well, I've got news for you, young man. As if by fate, the Speed Demon has been entrusted with a singular task. Retrieving one Aerith Gator.
Me?
You come alone?
It only takes two to tango. Besides, you and I like to go big, and a venue this small just won't do. But no need to worry. I found the perfect stage. The city above, where we can dance up a storm. Seek me out, and we'll put our last performance to shame. With a show none shall ever forget. You got some weird friends, man.
We might want to think about getting out of here. These people don't need more trouble.
Yuffie said to talk to Priscilla if we wanted to get topside, right? Let's go find her.
Thanks for dealing with that Shinra nut job.
Don't you think for even a second we did that for you, the slime ball who sold us out?
Take it. Not much, but it's yours.
The hell's this supposed to be?
Your bounty. Part of it, anyway. You thought I'd put you through the ringer like that without making it worth your while? We're on the same side. Always have been.
And what if Biker Boy had taken us in?
Then I would have had to improvise. But I didn't, because it all worked out. Worked out fine. Like I pray it will for Yuffie upstairs. You clearly don't have anything better to do. Think I could put you to work? The remainder of your bounty. I need it delivered to someone. I've already got a porter picked out, too. This here's Salmon. Since he'll be the one making the drop, it's your job to get him more safe.
Doesn't seem like too much of a hassle, but who exactly is this money for?
My son. Haven't seen him in a spell. Not since he left town. I never looked back. This feels me washing my hands of him. He's a grown man. Can't be clinging to his mom's skirts. Or her pocketbook. The crow's nest. Boy got sick of living under this steel sky. And my thumb, I suppose. So he went into the mountains way east of here. Found some more like-minded idiots. Kinda sad, if I'm being honest. If you're gonna run away, at least go somewhere interesting. Don't half-ass it. Much obliged. Once you make it to the crow's nest, find Toby. He'll make sure you get the reward I promised. But if I find a single hair out of place on Sam, you won't live to enjoy it. You keep my boy safe.
Ha! There!
No surprises there.
I gather from your expression that you're eager for more. I wish you all the best in your ongoing hunt for old intel.
Thank you. houses in the city.
Guess there's something.
Have you seen Cave lately?
You wouldn't believe.
Doing all the way down here?
Playing jump frog, obviously. Actually, we could use a couple more players. Since you're here, do you want to give it a try? Help us!
Come on, Cloud. Ribbit?
Diva.
I tried to warn you! Like I said, hanging out here turns you into a frog! But don't worry, all you gotta do is start thinking like a frog, and you'll be fine!
Ribbit! Ribbit!
Ribbit!
think you two can handle it?
Brittle house isn't...
Isn't Priscilla just oil, gold, wind?
Guess there's some kind of doctor.
Isn't she a register?
Don't you worry. Any monster that wants to get you is gonna have to go through me. Hey, come. Remind me, how old were you when you left home?
14. Wait, it was spring, so 13.
Suppose that ain't too unusual for small town boys like you. What'd your mom have to say?
Not much. Didn't try to stop me. Like you said, nothing unusual about it, but...
What?
2 pounds a kill. She offered me that. To make a fresh start.
Guess moms are the same all over.
I turned the money down, though. Didn't need it, since I was planning to enlist straight away.
But you still need help. Which is too grand. Sentimental link.
Keep it together.
Here goes. Hey!
Here I come, get you right here! I'll pound on you!
with that.
I'll take care of them. Okay. Gotta go for it now.
Sam, what are you doing here?
Came all this way and you're still full of energy.
Do I know you?
We're Sam's bodyguards. Your mom hired us to keep him safe. And to make sure her boy got his allowance.
Keep it. I ain't taking her money. I can make ends meet on my own.
Who are they, Dylan? Friends of yours?
Claire, what are you doing out of bed? You know you need to stay off your feet. I know you came all this way, but I can't accept that. Just make sure Sam gets home safe for me.
You really are your mother's kid. Got her stubbornness and everything. Have it your way. Why don't you hang on to it?
This is a fortune.
If you really don't want it, I'll take it off your hands. But as a parent, I'm sure you want to give your kid the best life you can. And in my experience, that don't come cheap. Think it over.
That's true. We'll take it.
Dilster, was looking for you, dude.
Toby.
Sorry, got a little tied up. Hang on, aren't these guys with Avalanche? Rhonda said I might run into you.
Avalanche? Wait, you mean they're the ones who blew up those reactors?
The superstars themselves. I just want to say it is such an honor to meet you. Actually, while you're here, think I could ask you for a favor? Seeing as Dylan's, situation seems to be taken care of?
Yep, it's all good.
Excellent. In that case, why don't we step into my office for a chat? Right this way. Carinos are something else. When I saw you on the news, I was blown away. And here you are, lending me a hand. It's literally a dream come true. So, here's the situation. There's this big lighthouse down by the cape, and someone calling themselves the Merc of Junon has turned it into their hideout or something.
Curie.
Oh, are they an acquaintance of yours?
Sorta.
What are the chances? I don't know about you, but I think fate brought us together. Anyway, that place has got a killer view. We used to go up there all the time and just chill. But it's too dangerous with all the monsters around, and that Merc hasn't done a thing about him. So I was hoping you could do me a solid and convince that Merc to help us out. Yo, you're the best! You know, I just knew I could count on you.
So, you gonna help or
me?
You can sniff out trouble.
I suppose that does make me the most suitable candidate.
Oh, pro tip. If you ever get the chance, you ought to swing by the hill, too. You might even catch a glimpse of the Great Condor if you're lucky. If you're into that kind of stuff.
I get that we're brand new to the CAS, but then you're required because sometimes it's getting old quick.
Well, better get used to it.
La 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 la.
Curious about this old clavier. I'm Dorian, representative of the Piano Outreach Association. It is my duty to support those who liberate music from the page and bring it to life with their performances. I hope you will. There's no finer. We've gone to great lengths. Should you stumble upon a piece in your travels,
Thank you.